voters are looking for a candidate they can trust. It's been about 10 years, but what do you say to people who kind of have hesitations about your association with the George Washington Bridgegate incident?
That the Supreme Court dismissed all of it by a 9-0 vote. So if you can bring Clarence Thomas and Ruth Bader Ginsburg together, there was never anything to it, and the Supreme Court said 9-0, there was nothing to it. So they can just forget about it completely, because I have.